Here are some of the latest and best inventions that we can all actually use. Wait until you hear how the bubble water pods taste. Number 10, Ovis Luggage. Traveling can be fun, or it can totally suck. It all depends on how much luggage we have, and this is why Ovis Luggage was invented. Who wants to lug around heavy luggage when we have technology that allows luggage to follow us around? Unlike standard luggage, the Ovis Suitcase uses self-driving technology and algorithms to follow their owners anywhere. Computer vision technology allows the Ovis Suitcase to spot obstacles and move around them. Through a series of complex algorithms, the AI apparently not only see, but it also identifies what it is seeing. The main thing to take away is Ovis is able to easily stay by your side at all times. You don't have to be constantly looking over your shoulder to check up on it. But what about those times when you want to take over, such as on escalators and stairs? All you would need to do is put your hand on the Ovis suitcase handle to switch it to manual mode. For $800, it's money well spent. Number 9. Cleanse Bot. No matter how nice a hotel is, have you ever had the suspicion that it's still not really clean? Well, if you're a germaphobe, the Cleanse Bot is probably exactly what you want. Cleanse Bot works by using 4 UVC lamps to offset bacteria, germs, and dust mites. It's the world's first bacteria-killing robot. We spend a third of our life in bed, so it does make sense to keep it clean. CleanseBot can easily glide over surfaces to eliminate any bacteria and germs left behind. It can clean blankets, bed sheets, carpets, and even the floor to a certain extent. So what keeps it from falling off a bed? Well, it's got 18 sensors in it, so it knows when to stop. It's around the size of a smoke detector, so it really doesn't take up much space in luggage. But the real question is, does it really work? The founders say that the device kills 99.99% of any E. coli present. It's probably something you don't actually need, but hey, it's totally worth it if you're a germaphobe. Number 8. Smart Buckle. The watch is easily one of the most important accessories worn by many men and women on a daily basis, but some people just don't want to give up wearing their Rolexes or Audemars. A recent Kickstarter product, Smart Buckle, turns your ordinary watch into a smart watch. The smart buckle is just a buckle that can be attached to any ordinary watch. The little accessory is able to work just like any smartwatch. It monitors and tracks various activities such as sleep, distance traveled, and calories burned. The buckle is connected to an app that's on our smartphone. It's heralded as the first device that intelligently upgrades classic watches. According to the founders of the smart buckle, they wanted to create a product that allows people to wear their favorite timepieces while also being able to have access to smartwatch capabilities. All you have to do to breathe new life into your existing watch is to replace the buckle. The smart buckle can help your existing watch practically do anything a current fitness tracker can do without having to change your favorite watch. Number 7. IDrive. Plenty of high-end cars have heads-up displays that show data on a windshield so we don't get distracted while we're driving. But what about on older cars without it? This is where iLights comes in. iLights is a developer of augmented reality devices, and they've developed iDrive, which essentially makes any windshield into a holographic surface filled with information. The iDrive makes a windshield your holographic hub, where you can get updates such as calls, messages, maps, and music control. All this without checking your phone while driving and taking your eyes off the road. Basically, it's augmented reality to improve your overall driving experience by keeping you safe. Here are some statistics. Cell phone use while driving leads to 1.6 million crashes each year. Nearly 390,000 injuries occur each year from accidents caused by texting while driving. Texting and driving is 6 times more likely to cause an accident than driving drunk. How crazy is that? On average, drivers lose 5 full seconds of attention when they glance at their smartphones while driving. And it's not just drivers in cars, it's for motorcycle riders as well. In 2017, the company launched the first heads-up display for motorcycle riders that fits in every helmet. Number 6. Padrone Ring. What exactly is a Padrone Ring? Well, instead of having a usual mouse, this is a device that essentially is a 3D mouse. So, what's a 3D mouse? It's a mouse that uses an infrared sensor or a multi-axis sensor cluster to control the cursor on your computer screen. It's the same technology in your smartphone. The concept isn't exactly new, but the traditional mouse still is pretty much around everywhere. 3D mice are often sold as remotes for home theater computers where you don't have the space for a mouse pad. The Padrone Ring turns your fingers into a mouse and any surface into a mouse pad. Just wear the Padrone Ring on any finger and put that finger on a surface. Boom! You'll be able to control your computer or laptop just like that. As soon as your index finger touches the table, the mouse pointer starts following your fingertip. When you lift your fingertip again, the mouse pointer stops moving. Connection is with Bluetooth, so there's no clunky software to install. Overall, the founders seem to want people to actually wear this thing all day long. They want it to be the kind of wearable electronic that you wouldn't need to pull out of a bag because it's already on your finger. Number 5. Hymir. Here's a fun fact. More than 41% of Americans use makeup. And for those users, the Hymir is extremely handy. However, it also gives non-makeup users exactly the information they need for areas they may want to moisturize. The Hymir analyzes your skin, presenting a breakdown of wrinkles, red spots, dark circles, fine lines, pores, and roughness. This thing literally tells you the number of wrinkles and fine lines you have. Hymir also provides tips and recommendations on products that have worked for people with your own personal skin type in environments similar to where you live. All that's based on data gathered via their anonymous database. The advice that's given by the mirror is interesting to say the least. For example, it'll say such things as telling you to get more calories from peanut butter, or tell you that your outer skin loses moisture easily as it's composed of the oldest and driest cells. Hymir is trying to be your very own private 24/7 beauty consultant. This sounds exactly like something Michael Jackson would have had in all his mirrors in his home if he were still around today. MJ definitely owned a lot of crazy stuff. Find out all about his hyperbaric chamber by clicking here. Number 4. Link. This device is perfect for those people who have friends or kids who wander off. Link aims to help people who need to locate their friends and family in a pinch. Link is a little gadget that you can clip on. It tells you how far and in what direction other people are without any data connection needed. The palm-sized device is as simple as it gets. Guess how many buttons there are? Just one. The sole purpose of Link is to show the distance and direction of other people in your group through a tiny circular screen. It uses long-range, low-power frequencies to connect to other Link devices and GPS for location, so no phones or Wi-Fi are needed. Users will have a closed private network dedicated to the group, so there's no worries on someone random trying to track someone's location. You can connect or link up to 12 devices at a time, and you can also assign specific names to each device. Number 3. Sunglasses contact lenses. You've heard of transitions glasses, right? You know, the glasses that turn into sunglasses whenever it detects the sun. But how come they don't make anything like that for people who wear contacts? Oh wait, now they do. AccuView Oasis Transitions contacts protect your eyes from UV rays. They also block excess light and help you squint less in the sun. And depending on who you ask, they look really creepy or really cool. These AccuView contacts have, quote, light intelligent technology. It's a photochromic additive mixed into the soft hydrogel material, the stuff that contact lenses are made of. When this photochromic additive is exposed to UV light or blue light from screens and light bulbs, it darkens the lens to block UV radiation and excessive light waves, just like sunglasses do. When your eyes are exposed to UV light, the lenses take around 45 seconds to fully darken. Once you're out of that environment, they go back to clear in around 90 seconds. However, these contact lenses aren't a replacement for sunglasses. While the lenses do block UV radiation, sunglasses are still important. This is because they help protect your entire eye and the skin around it from UV damage. Number 2. Bubble water. The huge amount of plastic we currently use is a big problem that we currently have. Plastics don't degrade, and some types of plastic can theoretically just last pretty much forever. That's not even getting into the problems with microplastics. One of the biggest wastes out there is the one-time-use plastic bottle. Although plastic water bottles are undoubtedly convenient, the average plastic bottle takes over 450 years to decompose. However, there's an invention that's seeking to reduce our use of plastic. Instead of the regular plastic bottle, there's a seaweed pouch that you can just pop in your mouth. The seaweed pouches, called Uho, are produced by Skipping Rock Slab. You would essentially bite into the pouch to release the liquid inside, and the entire pod can be entirely consumed. Or, if you're not into the whole seaweed thing, you could just throw it on the ground where it breaks down in roughly 4 to 6 weeks. Supposedly, we're now consuming 1 million plastic bottles a minute, and over 90% of these bottles are not recycled. This plastic gets into the environment, especially the seas, rivers, and shores. Untold number of aquatic animals are negatively affected by the consumption of plastics. So far, this edible water bottle hasn't exactly caught on yet, but the manufacturing process is covered under a Creative Commons license. The recipe can be freely distributed and is readily available for anyone to use, and there's no reason why water pods should not be a thing. Number 1. Tub Shroom. Who actually likes clogged drains? No one. The tub shroom is perfect for anyone that has a lot of hair to deal with. The tub shroom is called the tub shroom because, well, it looks like a little rubber mushroom. It's simple, but extremely effective at catching hair and prevents it from going down the drain. And when you take it out, you can clean it in seconds. Watch this video next to find out about the craziest things Michael Jackson owned.